All right, y'all, good morning, afternoon, or evening, whenever you're tuning in. I'm grateful to have you here, and y'all said I have to check this out. Never heard of the artist, never heard of the song. Norman Greenbaum is in the building. I believe he's still alive. It says he's 79 years old, so long, fruitful life, hopefully. I'm praying for him. Hopefully he has many more years left. Shout out to Massachusetts, where he was born. I don't mean to disrespect, but they say this is like one of the greatest one-hit wonders of all time. At least none of me, people like myself, you that are most likely watching, we'll never even have a hit, so at least that you had one hit. If anything, nobody can take that away from you. You had at least one hit. So this song called Spirit in the Sky was released in 1969. Went gold, selling 2 million copies from 1969 to 1970 and reached number 3 on the US Billboard Hot 100, where it lasted for 15 weeks in that top 100, and then a whole bunch of other accolades and things like that. Rolling Stone ranked this song number 333 on its list of 500 greatest songs of all time. 500, it sounds like a big number, but if you think of all the millions of songs that have been created, to have one of the top 500 and in the significant portion of the top 500, that's an amazing feat. That's an amazing accomplishment to me. So I guess Norman said that this song makes several religious references to Jesus, although Greenbaum himself is Jewish. In a 2006 interview with the New York Times, he told a reporter he was inspired to write the song after watching Porter Wagoner singing a gospel song on TV. Greenbaum said, "I thought, yeah, I could do that," knowing nothing about gospel music. So he sat down and wrote his own gospel song. He said, "It came easy. I wrote the words in 15 minutes. So I'm excited to dive into this one. I'm gonna have the lyrics pulled up so I can nail every word and figure out exactly what's going on. Y'all know I'm a Christian man of faith, but whatever you believe in, I still love you. I still want the best for you. I still know we bleed red and we can find some sort of common ground, even if it's just in Norman Greenbaum's one hit. And I'm sure he has to have at least one more decent song out there. So y'all let me know anything I need to down below in the comments. Subscribe, like, notification bell if you're new. If you want to support the channel, request songs, and guarantee they get done, become a member, hit that join button. Outside of that, show my wife some love. All the clothing you see me wearing, she makes it down below. First link, Crizzy's Creations. Emails on screen if you need to get a hold of me about trading or you just need some prayer, whatever it is, you got song requests and you don't know how to join the channel, we could walk through that. But either way, set that over here. Let's get it popping. I think this was in the movie Wayne's World 2 also. Correct me in the comments. Like the beat. That's a beautiful instrumental y'all coming in with. Come on, Lord. That sounds like money.
When I die and I lay me to rest, gonna go to the place that's the best. When I lay me down to die, going on to the spirit in the sky. Going on to the spirit in the sky.
All together now. That's not maracas. That's what's the? See, this is why I'm not a musician, y'all. I'll say something's a maraca when it's like an electric guitar, and your boy is just, I love music. It just takes over my soul, and whatever comes out, comes out. That's just how we roll on this channel. I love classic hits. I love new hits. I love anything that sounds good in my equilibrium, period. Norman Greenbaum, you came in electric with this beat, right? It sounded kind of familiar. I like it, though. I like it. It's registering just right, like that sweet sound of money.
Prepare yourself, you know it's a must. Gonna have a friend in Jesus. So you know that when you die,
amen.
He's gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky.
Let's go, God. You know, to me, that's God.
That's where you're gonna go when you die.
Early gateway. A feel good sort of vibe, for sure.
Ooh.
different galaxy right there.
Never sin, never sin.
I have.
I got a friend in Jesus.
Right on that
so
one, though.
You know that when I die, it's gonna set me up the spirit in the sky. Whoa, set me up the spirit in the sky. That's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and I'm able to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best.
Hey, man.
Go to the place that's the best.
Oh my goodness. Well, it's obvious that Norman, well, maybe it's not obvious. I don't know, because he was on a whole nother dimension right there. That, shout out to whoever was a part of making that song. There's no way Norman, to me, was playing all them instruments, but Norman's voice, the every dynamic of that song, it really nailed it on the head on all aspects. I love the little, just all the like outer space sort of elements, and they, whatever the spirit in the sky is to you, I truly believe the truth, the way, the light is God, Jesus, the Holy Spirit. I truly believe that we all have a friend in Jesus, because all the shortcomings, I need Jesus. I sin left and right, like from when I was acting a fool, promiscuous, diving into pornography, things like that. Like I need a savior. Jesus took on that cross for my sins, for my shortcomings. So that's my bestest friend, period. I know his love resides in me. God is love, and I need that in my life. You may believe in something different, and I hope you find the truth and dive into that good book, because the answers to all the world's problems nowadays lie in that good book. Just hold up that Bible. You don't need to have an argument, no debate, none of that. Just hold up the good book and say, try this. Because for me, I used to be skeptical. I used to be acting a fool. I used to be lost, stranded, depressed, anxious, all of that. I've been there. You may have a different situation and set of scenarios, but dive into that good book. Give it a chance, please. I don't know, man. People ask me for answers, how I stay upbeat and all of that. That's because every day I pray that God fuels me, restores me, and that he forgives me for my shortcomings and guides me wherever he needs to go. My hands, my feet, my voice. And that's how I keep pushing day in and day out, because the Lord is with me. No matter what, I'm not saying when you believe in Jesus and when you dive into that good book, life's going to be easy. By no means does God ever say it's going to be easy, but it's going to be worth it. And it's going to be fruitful, and you'll never be fulfilled by any of these worldly things, possessions, people, none of that, until you find the love of God. That's the only thing that can truly fulfill you, in my honest beliefs. But if you disagree, let's have a conversation. Let's a peaceful conversation. None of that nonsense. I'm not going to bicker with you back and forth. I just want to progress, get up each day, take care of my family, serve others, make people smile, and keep it pushing. I'm only here one time. So eyes forward, front windshield, no rear view mirror. I like the big front windshield. I'm not looking at that small rear view mirror, because none of that stuff in the past I can change. I have no control over it. I only control what I can control and leave the rest to God, period. It's in his hands no matter what. So shout out to Norman Greenbaum. Shout out to everybody who made that song possible. Like I said, shout out to y'all for requesting it. Comment below what we're reacting to next. Subscribe, like, notification bell so you stay up to date on all my videos. If you want to join the channel, I encourage you to. Obviously, it supports my wife and I. You request songs, guarantee they get done. Become a member, show some love. If not, just keep pulling up a seat, keep enjoying these with me for the first time, and let's keep growing the playlist on my channel of just classic hits, what y'all consider hits, what I'm now stumbling on and discovering. So I love y'all. I'm gonna stop ranting at you for right now. Godspeed. I'm gone. If you made it to this point in the video, I appreciate you watching first and foremost. And by now, I'm sure if you've been watching my channel for a while, you've seen my trading video. You see what I do outside of YouTube videos, because you know YouTube doesn't cut the check like that. So I've been trading for the past 6 years, a little bit over 6 years now. So if you're interested in what I do, you want to learn a new skill set, work is hard, or everything is all good, beautiful, and blessings your way, it's all good. I'm glad for you. But You need to learn a skill set that allows your money to work for you. So check the pinned comment down below, check out that video, and we can continue to move on forward. If not, man, just keep on watching my videos, keep on putting good out into the world and trying to get better every single day. I love y'all, man. If you need to get a hold of me, email dgibbyfit@gmail.com. That's the best way to get in contact, whether it's in regards to trading, my YouTube. You just need some help along life, you need a piece of motivation, a swift kick in the butt, I'm here to help, man. So I appreciate y'all. I'm gone.